And rather than apologizing to the American people for the damage that he has done with his health care law, as we see millions of people losing their coverage, being canceled, the president and Democrats have doubled down on the dishonesty.